3 brothers. Once a man told his 3 sons, "Go and learn a craft. I shall leave my house to the one who is best at his craft." Thus, the boys left home to complete this mission. The eldest son became a blacksmith, the second son a barber, and the youngest son a swordsman. They returned home to show their father is their skills. The eldest son changed the shoes of a galloping horse and impressed his father. The second son saw a running hare and shaved off its whiskers perfectly. "Let's see what my youngest done." Thus, the confused man thought. Suddenly, it started raining. The youngest son moved his sword so fast that not a drop fell on him, and he was completely dry. The man gave his house to the youngest son. All the sons loved one another as true brothers. Thus, they lived together happily. Bye-bye.